Rounding up all the mooglets for me?
Thank you.
ready?
Know this, but the Emporium's founder, Mog, had a hard time learning how to fly. He ate a ton of Koopa nuts and practiced every day until his wings finally worked. It's such an inspiring story, Koopa! Anything interesting catch your eye, Koopa? free to drop by anytime. Kaboom!
Thank you. having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even
so, you find anything, bro?
Whoa. Honestly, we don't even remember collecting this much stuff. You're incredible. You got that right. Our bro's a cut above. I guess we better get this haul back to our palace, kinda, sorta, by the sea.
Which means our work here is done, right?
Well, since you asked, a couple of the other Johnnies went looking for parts to fix the boiler.
Wait, there's more of you?
Yep, and I bet they could really use your help. I think they were headed toward one of those old Republic-era factories. Tell them Johnny says hi! It's a thing we do.
Johnny said that she needed my help.
What?
No, I didn't. Wait, was it you?
Not me.
So you're saying it was me?
No way.
You're too stubborn to ask for help.
Hey, you talking shit about me?
You two are a riot. Have you thought about starting a two-man show? I bet it'd be a smash hit, right?
So?
Well, we were looking for a part to help us repair the boiler. But it turns out, nobody makes it anymore. Then we thought, why don't we just make it ourselves? So to do that, we're hunting for a transmuter chip.
Any luck?
Sure wish we had a chocobo right about now.
Okay, I'll take it from here.
Sweet!
We're looking for instructions on how to craft a boiler valve. And if you find one of those...
Are you trying to give us even more work?
You two are the best!
Whoa, you actually found the chip? Way to go, bro! Once you've got all the necessary materials, you can transmute us a brand new boiler valve. Where's that chip?
Hey, bro, you're not slacking off, are you?
That valve isn't gonna transmute itself, you know.
Though that'd be sweet.
Need a chocobo. Oh, baby, this is it! That boiler is as good as
hot, steamy showers in every room.
Well, we should probably report back to Johnny now that we've bailed out all the...
Actually, there's one more.
Where is he?
Said he wanted to give the hotel royal flair by putting the Tonberry King's crown on display. Last we heard, he was desert bound. Hope he's not dying of thirst or knife wounds. You wouldn't mind going to check on him for us, would you, bro?
Not at all.
You're the best!
Well, we got a boiler to fix, so we're gonna head back. Our other life is in your hands, bro. Is that a mirage? I can't believe you're here, bro!
Me neither.
Well, I'm glad you are. You see, we're renovating the hotel. And I thought a Tonberry King's crown would give the place that palatial feel. But it's, somewhere over there. Rumor has it, the Tonberry King lives somewhere nearby. But there's no way your boy Johnny can get through the desert on foot. Listen, bro, I don't know if you were planning to check out the dunes, but if you are, you'd really be doing me a solid if you brought me back that crown. Preferably in the most pristine condition possible.
Fine. Just...
I hope you know a way into the desert, Cloud. Because I sure don't. Over the mountains? Or something?
Oh, your kindness is bringing me to
Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat.
I bet you'll just yoink the crown right off the king's head. Can't wait to see it in person. Just don't keep me waiting too long.
We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat.
Service.
So we've got a walk? You'll be fine. Fresh air, nice view.
The view ain't all that. Not unless you enjoy staring at ruined reactors.
Right. You grew up around here, didn't you?
Let's get a move on.
Hey, Cloud! Materia's like super condensed Mako or something, right?
So?
So? That means wherever we find Mako, we'll find Materia too! All right, timeout's over, team. Let's go!
You know, Yuffie, when you're part of a team, can't just do whatever you feel like.
What? So does that mean I gotta run everything by you first?
Yep.
So that's the game. Fine. Permission to sing, sir?
What?
Permission to scratch my back, sir?
Permission to blow my nose, sir?
Huh?
Ooh, good words. Didn't get permission to yawn yet. Well, do I get permission or not?
You can do it while you're warming the bench.
I'm gonna teach the power! Tyrant! Tyrant! Keep a tiny secret. I can put up with this jerk face.
His good qualities outweigh the bad.
Yeah. Like 51% good guy to 49% jerk face.
Maybe a little more than that.
So what, like a 55-45 split?
Close to.
Not you, good people.
I think Aerith might need a break.
Sorry. My legs are killing me.
Let's rest here.
But if we stop now, the mystery men might slip away. Hey, I know what to do. I'll go on ahead and scout the area for us. You guys can catch up later. Well, see ya.
Catch up later, my ass.
think I'd better go keep an eye on them. Barrett's not himself right now, you know?
I know.
Take your time, okay? No need to rush.
Thanks. Will do.